I got these socks, Midoriya. Look at them. You'll be looking like Jeffy.
Wee wee croissant. My name is Aoyama Yuga. This is my mother. There is no canon look nor personality, so she's just existent. The fourth wall was
I'm existent and not non-existent. I didn't say you were
not existent. I just said you had no canon personality or look, okay? Don't bully me, Mom. Don't be like fan fictions.
You're very mean to me in fan fictions.
Alright, so we're doing a carpool karaoke. And the first song is gonna be the EW song. Mother, you have not listened to this song. The first line is like a little inappropriate, but that's about it. It's supposed to be about schoolgirls. The music video is gold, please check it out. It's supposed to be those schoolgirls who think everything you do is disgusting. Like you breathe and you're gross. So it's guys making fun of those girls. Speaking of which, if you are like that, you are not a nice person, and I think you need to shoo off my channel. Also, I'm currently wearing the James Charles single because I'm single and lonely. I'm not gonna date anybody. Here's the EW song, it's beautiful. More Biggie and Sally's booty's Twiggy, so she's her friend Tibby now. Sally's gonna get impluggies. What's impluggies? Implants, silly. Ew, ew. Who's holding Fratchet? Ew. Ew. Ew, ew. Ew. Look at those duck lips. Ew. It's Sarah. It's Sarah with an H. You said haters gonna hate. Rate that song out of 10.
Well, how about like a 5?
Aw, why?
I don't know. I would have to listen to it again to be able to rate it appropriately. Because, you know, there are some things that they are saying, ew, that you like ravioli.
I cannot confirm whether I like airplane seats or not, but I heard they're annoying. So, ew.
Now they have extra room. If you get the seats with extra room, you got some leg room, you can kick your seat back, you can watch TV, not so bad.
Some dude was making raps of all the characters, and I am not sure if I have a rap.
Okay, would you like a smoothie?
I don't have a rap, Mom.
Would you like a smoothie?
Yes. This Rustage dude has not made a rap for me, and I think we have a problem there. Alright, we have our smoothies. I was originally supposed to get whipped cream on mine, but they didn't do that. I am very offended that Rustage dude did not have a rap for me, so I'm not going to listen to any of his raps on my channel. Not even Tokuyami's or Deku's or Bakugan. even though they're great people. Or Sue, she's a great person too. Oh my God, I love them all. And my girls. Speaking of my girls, if any of the guys from UA are watching this and y'all date one of the 1A girls and like a few of the 1B and 1C girls, any of those girls and you cheat on them, don't you dare cheat on my girls. I will come at you. I will come for you. I will put my laser through your face. I don't care if it makes
me
bleed.
That sounds violent. Okay. Violence. Violence doesn't solve anything.
I'm a hero in training, Mom. Violence actually solves a lot of stuff.
I only speak Japanese and French and English, so I cannot speak Korean.
So I cannot sing it.
Even though Japanese and Korean are similar. It said twice. Twice is a villain in the League of Villains who kidnapped Bakugo. Me and one of my friends, her name's Mina, she's like all pink. Cause her like, she like, her quirk is like she throws acid out of her hands and then somehow the acid being inside of her like made her pink. I don't know. And she also has horns on her head. Maybe that's from one of her parents. But she's the one who introduced me to Blackpink. She said she liked it because her eyes are black, because like the white part of her eyes are actually black, and then she's pink. So that's why she likes them. Not really, she likes them for the music, but she just thought that was funny. By the way, my shirt says be kind, so y'all better be kind, especially to my girls. A great idea to make a group chat. They didn't even make an either rap. I don't think they made a rap of like, no, they made a rap of people I like, never mind. We can stand him a little, but we can't stand him 100% because he didn't have me. Okay, so I don't know this song fully. It's from the K-12 Mila Martinez movie. I've never listened to the full song. I've only heard the TikTok one that's like something something in detention. So I don't know what's to come, whether it has a lot of cuss words, but I'm going to assume it does, because it's Mila Martinez, and we're going to hope that I don't have to bleep out a lot of stuff.
At University of Phoenix.
That's not the song. That's University of Phoenix. But yeah, I've never listened to this full song. I don't listen to a lot of the K-12 songs because I want to watch it first. A really cool thing with all the trees. Yep, there's a cuss word, I see it. Me and Martinez drama club. Hold my drink. Cause I literally
literally made that entire song without saying the.
Okay.
Oh yeah, we're going by castle.
That's being made.
But she made the entire song Drama Club without saying the word the. Like, that wasn't purposely, probably, but, you know, someone would just point that out.
Oh my god.
It'll be on your side when we come back, so.
Okay. Oh, Zootopia, try everything.
When America needed us to build...
America does not need us to build. Japan needs us to do hero work. Like every Disney movie, it gets scary later. Someone said Disney was run by a bunch of furries and looked and like showed Zootopia. Oh, here's the castle. But just know that it will destroy your lungs.
And your veins. Your blood can't flow through.
Ooh. Also, vapes are just flavored lung cancer.
To know that, baby, I'm your biggest fan. I'll follow you until you love me. Papa, Papa Rossi. Baby, you're a superstar. You know that I'll
song. That's an ad. We're rich, but we don't have YouTube Premium. Bless. Don't. We call those girls the plastics. They're shiny, fake, and hard. They're little mind games all around the schoolyard. They might insult your clothing. Make fun of your name. Oh. Ate too much fried chicken. How to make a song clean in 2.5 seconds. She ate too much chicken. She was asking for more chicken. My name is Regina George. Someone said I was like Regina George, and I said, excuse me, no, I ain't her, but like toned down. That's who I am. I'm like her and Gretchen because I have dirt of all the people on the school. And if you want to bring dirt about my girls, I will put dirt on you because I got some dirt.
Thank you.
back in, everybody fired up. So I'm ready to attack and lead the back in. So I'm gonna give you am. That's right, put your pom-poms down, getting everybody fired up. Two times I've been around that track, so it's gonna happen like that. Claim no holla back girl, ain't no holla back girl. Been around that track, so it's gonna happen like that.
Dobby and Shigaraki have in the League of Villains. The leader of the League of Villains is some dude named Dobby. He has, like, they call it Bananas.
Bananas. Bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-S.
Now we're gonna listen to a psychopath sing. Probably one of the cleanest songs in this musical, the Heathers. This is the reprise, which is like it's the same like background music but different lyrics and kind of like the same ish thing. And someone in the original one said
Let's all be 17. JD, I'm 19.
No, y'all ain't paying me. Shut up.
You're on camera. That's a creepy smile. I don't like it.
Miss Fleming, what's
on the gym? The boiler room?
That's it. Veronica, what's going on? Got no time to talk. I'm a dead
girl. Hey, Westerfer. Tell me what's that song? Here comes Westerfer. Don't you win the girl? Go, go, Westerfer. Give a great big yell. Westerfer will knock me down and send you straight to hell. Mom.
This little thing.
Probably call it a bomb.
This is just a trick.
There's a pack of thermals upstairs in the gym. Those are bombs. They're gonna see the ashes of Westerberg High School and they're gonna think their school is self-destructive. Not because I didn't care, but because that school was society. The only place that Heather's and Martha's could get along is in heaven. I wish your mom had been a little stronger. This is the best part. I'll get an answer to this. I wish your dad were good. I wish grown-ups understood. I wish we met before. They convinced me life is war. I wish you'd come with me. I wish I had more TNT. This one's only 1 minute long. Pulling a suicide note. Oh my god, is she dead? She has some broken bones. She says this part because a bunch of popular students were like killing themselves. It was JD killing them. Imagine someone trying to kill themselves after a bunch of popular people kill themselves and then they failed and you said that's them trying to be like popular people. What? And it's,
girl, keep it together. I knew you would come far. Now you're truly a hazard. Smell how gangsta you are.
I'm so sorry.
Girl.
Okay, I'm gonna do me inside of me too.
You earned that rinse scrunchie. Come join Heather.
No, you will understand. Try me. I've experienced everything you're going through right now. Have you dated a psychopath? Your problems seem like life and death, they are. Yes, they are. He comes into her room and sees her. He thinks, in their original one, he thinks she committed suicide. She faked it so he would stay away. And, which is why it says Jay wants to commit suicide. And he was like, I came up here to kill you myself. It's like, well, and my problems are life and death, mother.
Veronica's running on fumes now. Veronica's totally high. Veronica's gotta be tripping on shrimps now, thinking that she can hide. Veronica's done for, there's no doubt now. No finance to get. Veronica's fine, keeping up now.
Too late, he got in. Knock, knock. He passed my rock star mystique. They wouldn't dare look in my eyes. But just underneath was a terrified girl. Clinging to her pillow and cries, my looks were just like prison bars. They left me a myriad of scars.
Myriad, nice.
She says the loveliest suicide note she's ever read. Someone pointed out in the comments, how many have you read? Goodwill. And give the poor my Nordic track. Donate my car to crippled kids. Or to those get a mums on crack. Give them my hats and my CDs. My pump, my flats, my three TVs. Why would you give your car to a crippled kid, though? Well, it's Heather. She probably doesn't realize.
But I weep for all I failed to be. Maybe I can help the world by leaving.
You're very quiet. What's on your mind?
In the original one, Heather was like, she started laughing. Everyone looked at her, so she pretended she was actually crying.
Heather.
in order to be happy, she had to give him her power. And the only way to do that was
death. She could have just came to school with a potato sack.
Look what we're done, we're breaking through. Heather would be so proud of you and you and you. One thing's a pretty girl can touch.
It says goth chick, it says Heather touching me. She had a crush on Heather. I love that. I love how I said goth chick.
Heather's dead, but she will live inside me.
This is awesome!
Heather cried, our sins no longer show.
Wait, what? Listen to this next part before we
Anyways, guys, that was me, Aoyama. I am beautiful. I had a pink drink because I like pink. I like purple more. And this is my mother. My not canon mother.
Not canon.
You're never shown. Because I'm not a big character, which I should be.
You should be.
Anyways, I will see you fabulous people later. Goodbye.
Bye.